It's Eric Bakker, the naturopath in New Zealand. Thanks for coming back. Let's talk about omega-3 or fish oils, the dirty truth about fish oils. You'll find that there are different grades of omega-3 fish oil you can buy and different types, and it might be all confusing for you, thinking, well, what am I going to get, and what do I need to take, and how much do I need to take, and what's the quality like on the fish oil? Well, you need to be careful because there's a lot of junk oils that come from certain parts of the world, which are not really, in my opinion, worth taking because they're probably rancid fats. Okay, so be careful. There's lots of people out there now who harvest fish, and it can be little mom and dad outfits that will just catch a small amount, for example, of sardines. Okay, now the sardines will be kept in barrels or drums, and the oil expressed out of them, and then shipped to larger wholesalers, and the wholesalers in turn, you know, we'll send on to the people who manufacture these omega-3 supplements. But my concern is when you're buying like a mixed kind of a thing, like sardine oils or anchovy oils or goodness knows what you're buying, is you're flat out knowing where, you know, they were sourced from. Where did they come from? And then you'll be told that they've been molecularly distilled, that there's no PCBs or dioxins or mercury or heavy metals in them. I mean, how the hell do you know all that? Have you had that oil tested third party yourself? Be very careful, especially if you're going to buy, you know, $6.99 for 200 capsules. It's probably junk, you know. Maybe good to oil some hinges around the house or something, some creaky doors you've got. You might want to put a bit of that fish oil on it, but I wouldn't be putting it in internally. Be very careful. Cod liver oil is still one of the best oils to get. So cod live deep down. In New Zealand, we've got a cod called hoki, okay, a big long fish. And in the Atlantic, there are still cod around, maybe not as much as there were 100 years ago, but originally all of the fish oils came from cod, okay, from the big livers of fish that live deep down, high pressure, cold temperature. Now omega-3s are coming from, you know, sardines caught 50, 60 meters deep, so it's not quite the same. I've got a good friend who specializes in biology particularly, but she studied lipids and fats up to PhD level. So she's quite good at understanding fats and explaining that to me. And her take on it was that fish oils that come from the deepest oceans, the coldest oceans, are going to prove to be the most powerful for the human being for their health, not the ones caught in the shallow strata, like krill, which is not really an oil, it's more of an antioxidant supplement. Don't fall for the krill junk, in my opinion. I'll do another video about krill and talk about that debacle. But yeah, no, cod liver oil is good, but you need to access a good, reliable brand. I'm not really going to mention any brands because, you know, they could vary from country to country. But do a bit of a Google search and you'll soon work out what a reliable brand of cod liver oil is. The winter months are particularly when you want to take it. It'll be very high in vitamin A and D. So you might want to get your vitamin D tested before you go on the cod liver oil supplement. The dosage really depends on the body weight and what you're taking it for, but anything from 1 to 2,000 milligrams per day is quite a good dose. And for a child, up to maybe 7 or 8, you're looking at 500 milligrams, maybe more for a bigger child, 750 milligrams. Winter months are especially good to take cod liver oil, more so than the summer months, and I'd recommend you take it with a fatty meal, not on empty stomach. So I was forced to take this stuff when I was a kid by my grandmother on empty stomachs. So I'd be repeating, they have these fishy burps all morning, and it was awful. You know, it just came out of a little glass bottle, but capsules are the way to take it. Now, a good tip for you is to keep the capsules in the refrigerator, because if you swallow cold fish oil, you won't get the fish burps, as opposed to swallowing it when it's warm or at room temperature, especially if you have it with a meal containing some fats in it. You should be good to go. Okay, swallow it in the middle of the meal. So make sure that it's the liver oil, cod liver oil, because the livers contain the highest content of the fat-soluble vitamins, you know, for that animal. So that's what I'd recommend you do, to keep away from the anchovies and sardines or mixed blended oils, to keep away from the cheap junk, not to buy oils in clear plastic bottles that you can look through and see the capsules. Don't buy that. Preferably in a glass, amber glass jar is what you want to buy it in. And that's my take on it. So be careful what you buy, because it could be junk. There's a lot of junk out there. Thanks for tuning in.